Mr. Hobbs? Mr. Hobbs, my name is Melissa Waring. I'm house sitting down the street for my uncle. I just wanted to introduce myself. Well, okay. It's all right if you're busy, maybe another time. I made you some cookies. I'm gonna leave them here on your doorstep. Okay, enjoy. It's a start.
Hey guys, toxicology reports back on Mikhail Kroyev. He died of a concentrated cocktail of sodium thiopental, pancuronium bromide, and potassium chloride. Injection point was the arm.
Where the guy on the elevator touched him.
Anything on Jane Felton? She's a stay-at-home mom, checks all the boxes, nothing unusual.
What about Miller?
Serena Miller. She's single, never married, lives alone. She works as a loan officer at the Certified National Bank downtown.
It's a good gig for a sleeper agent. Access to personal information and cash.
Mm. Keep digging. Roger that. So I'm on romancingtheone.com. Same as you, kind of a funny coincidence. My username is geektoys82, in case you're bored and you wanna, you know, look it up.
And yeah.
Check it out. Let's get back to work.
That's a great idea.
Okay. Okay.
Hey, Justin?
Mm-hmm.
What's this?
Is that a trick question?
What is my bra doing in your sock drawer?
I plead completely innocent, but totally intrigued.
Look, you are really testing the boundaries here, buddy.
Boundaries? What are you talking about? We're married. There are no boundaries. What's mine is yours, and what's yours is mine.
No, no. Boundaries are what make a marriage work, particularly when it comes to sharing a bed.
Yeah, about that. I prefer to sleep on the right side.
No, we've talked about that. I can't sleep unless I'm on the right side.
Actually, you kind of sleep in a diagonal, like a starfish with your arms out like this. You're kind of taking up all four quadrants of the bed, but I'm okay with that. You want to know why? Because I don't care about boundaries. So if my wife wants to spend the whole night hogging the whole bed, snoring in my ear like an animal, I'm cool with it.
Hey, I do not snore.
No, it's more like a snort snore. It's kind of a...
I do not do that.
It's like a piglet.
No, I... Like you don't snore.
All right. Brett Turner's background checks out. I don't know, there's something still off about this guy.
Is someone jealous?
Jealous of what?
I don't know, his chiseled features, lean body, bulging biceps.
You don't have to hate him, I got my own thing going on. Yeah, go ahead, Eric.
Hey, I got an update on
Serena Miller. According to her boss, she's on vacation in Florida.
Has been for the past week.
Okay, well then either her boss is lying to us or she's lying to her boss. Because I just saw her drive down the street in her BMW.